amazing.
Oh, what?
Canada, son.
Yeah. We love her.
Indeed, the Heights might even be regarded as the first musical of the Barack Obama era. It represents change on Broadway. It's a show full of hope, and it has its producers and a lot of other people who want Broadway to reach out to new audiences with contemporary heartfelt shows like these, crying, yes, we can.
Cool!
That is bananas!
It's a strange thing when you put something out there. There are those moments where the show begins to become sort of part of the consciousness of a world that you have been very conscious of for so long.
I think what we try to do in life is build something that's going to outlive us. It's even written into the show of the what do we leave behind. My dad was born in Puerto Rico. He got into the University of Puerto Rico when he was 15. He was done at 18. He came to New York and was enrolled.